So today I'm showing you something that's very common this time of year. It is September 9th, and you can hear these in the countryside, especially late in the evening and near the end of summer. Like, this is known as a katydid. Some people call them bush crickets. The noise that they're making is through something called stridulation, which means they rub parts of their body together, and then this male emits this chirping sound. They're called katydids because they make this triple noise just before they begin their long series. And it's a katydid. Chip, chip, chip. And you can clearly hear that pulsing song right there. They're often shaped like leaves. This one looks very much like a grasshopper, but one of the best ways to tell the difference is the length of the antennae. The katydid's antennae run their full body length. The grasshopper, of course, the antennae would be shorter, stouter, and not run the full length of their body. So if you're having troubles identifying them, that's a really obvious difference right there. They eat a lot of different things. Some of them eat plant materials, and others are actually carnivorous, and they can get up to 5 inches long, or 130 millimeters. There are many smaller species. The smaller species, of course, are where the resources are lighter. They live about a year, but that includes their pupation period through the wintertime in the soil. So the leaf shape, of course, helps them be hidden, and they are normally nocturnal, but in this case, these are out during the daytime, so I thought I'd get a close-up and show how they're making the noise that they're making. That's about it. So I hope you enjoy watching them and listen to this one. You can find them all over the place. Sneak up on them. Take a look and listen. Katydid. Thanks for watching.